welcome back to Review Wednesdays. I have been dying to say this out loud. I've said this a million times in my head, but to finally get back on track with Review Wednesdays is a dream come true. I have been slightly slagging in Review Wednesdays because there wasn't a product that excited me to another level, and I really want my channel to be about, you know, things that excite me or you guys to another level. But when Wet n Wild launched in India, the game completely changed. First of all, I'm so excited for Wet n Wild to be finally here in India. Like, I knew it was coming since May, but I had to keep my lips tightly shut. But it's finally here. I'm so supremely excited that it's here. So today I'm going to be reviewing a product which you guys were so excited about. It is the Mega Last Liquid Catsuit Matte Lipstick. This is what it looks like. I'm going to be swatching all of the shades, which is 6, but still all of the shades. There are 13 available globally and 6 in India. So I'm going to be swatching 6 of these. I'm going to have a timestamp right here as to when the swatches will start. So if you want to skip onto the swatches, you can totally do that. I wouldn't mind at all. So yeah, you can jump onto the swatches for that. But I'm going to be talking about what I feel about these liquid lipsticks, give you my 2 cents on them, and then we're going to move on to the swatches. So these retail for 499 rupees for 6 gram of product, which is a very decent price point, to be honest with you guys. A lot of times when brands enter into India, there are so many customs, registration fees, taxes, that they tend to hike up their prices just to make profit in order to like stay afloat at least in the market. But Wet n Wild has kept it really affordable as well, which is something I love about this, because the liquid lipsticks are generally $5.99 or $5.99, which kind of translates into 360-ish rupees, and they've kept it at 499, which is pretty reasonable. Like, honestly guys, it's pretty reasonable because there's so many other costs involved in makeup and just transport and everything. So yeah, it's pretty reasonable here as well. Packaging is pretty basic. It's a see-through tube, so you can see what color it is. It has a black cap on top, and once you unscrew the top, you can see the wand. The wand is slightly curved, so it hugs onto your lips and just runs on your lips beautifully. Coming to the texture, which is my favorite part, hands down, it is my favorite part. Now, liquid lipsticks are generally either too watery, which makes them very drying on the lips, or they're too moussey, which makes sure that they transfer a little bit. This liquid lipstick is the best of both worlds. Like, this is their love child. It's not too thin, it's not too moussey, it's in between. It doesn't dry down your lips, but it doesn't transfer as well. Like, I applied the red shade, which is Missy and Fierce, and red is one of the most easiest shades to transfer. I applied this, let it dry down. It dries down in about 30 seconds, so it's not too slow to dry down as well. And once it dried down, I pushed the tissue on my lips, and there was zero transferage, you guys. Like, that is amazing. That is something I loved about these liquid lipsticks. Amazing. Now, these liquid lipsticks stay on my lips easily from 6 to 7 hours, and they do survive meals as well. This is what my lipstick looks like post-dinner. Like, I applied it pre-dinner, had my dinner, and then I'm recording this. So this is my liquid lipstick after dinner. It did survive my meal, which is a yay as always. It does not dry down your lips. It does not feather, does not bleed. It is honestly, guys, one of the best liquid lipsticks I've ever tried. And it's a huge thing to say because I've tried so many liquid lipsticks from the drugstore, from the mid-range, from the high-end, from luxury brands. I've tried a lot of liquid lipsticks, but I genuinely feel this is one of my most favorite formulation. I do, however, wish they come out with more colors. Like, 13 colors is a very small library for colors, and they've just introduced 6 in India. So you know what I'm saying? Even 13 colors are way too less to just capture the wide array of colors that there are in liquid lipsticks. So I do wish they come out with other colors pretty soon as well, and they introduce the others in India too. So yeah, overall, I pretty much love these liquid lipsticks. Let's just move on to the swatches, and then I can just finally sum up everything for you guys. Like, I'm not letting you not purchase this. This is a must-have, guys. Like, it is so beautiful, so gorgeous. The formulation, the application, the staying power, it's just too good. It does not stain your lips as well, which is something I love. A lot of times when liquid lipsticks are too strong, they tend to stain your lips and you're left with vampire lips and it looks like you just drank someone's blood, which is not a cute look. We are not going for that. Halloween's over. It wasn't there anyways in India, but still, we are not going for the vampire look. So this does not stain your lips. It does come off your lips with a makeup remover, but you have to use a makeup remover. It does not come off with a wet wipe, just letting you guys know that. And yeah, that is pretty much my review for the Wet n Wild Catsuit liquid lipsticks. I hope you guys enjoyed this. And if you did, then don't forget to comment and subscribe. Do also let me know which other products you guys would like to see in Review Wednesdays in the future, because I want this Review Wednesday series to be something that you guys want to see as well. So yeah, that's gonna be it. I hope you guys enjoyed Review Wednesday after a long, long, long time. And I will see you guys super soon. Till then, take care. Bye.